World Figure Skating Champion Kaori Sakamoto picked up her first Grand Prix Final title Saturday. The 23-year-old from Kobe earned 148.35 points in the free skate for a total of 225.70 at Beijing's National Indoor Stadium. Belgium's Loena Hendrickx finished second with 203.36 points, 0.20, above third-place Hana Yoshida of Japan, who moved up one place from the previous day's short program with the second-highest free skate score, Sakamoto. Also the 2022 Beijing Olympics bronze medalist stepped out of her triple flip but otherwise had a clean program.Queen Kaori is on top again. Kaori Sakamoto delivers a flawless performance to take the medal at the GPFigure Final in Beijing. She topped both the short program and free skate. "I'm so happy," Sakamoto said. "My rival is my past self. I was able to outperform myself. I want to tell myself that I did a good job."